اوكي، في خبر Okay. I'm going to leave you in a pile of parts.
Are you soldiers or soldiers?
Without your help, we might have lost the house.
Hey, Pagano!
Thank you.
Ajay, so
praise
good
the
to
gods.
See you.
That was too close.
Have you lost your mind?
It's Rabir Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita, fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hot holding a gun. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. The word is she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not one to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't deal. That's not for me, okay? Amita, on the other hand, she is setting herself up to be a full-on kingpin. That'd be pretty hard if you think about it. I mean, most kingpins are just fat men who are out of shape, who then have minions do the dealing for them. But she wants to be the full boss, and I'm okay with that. I actually like a woman that's in control. That's kind of hot to me. And if she has her way, Kirat will make Colombia look like the corner drugstore. And I can be down with that. I could see Amita Deca. Her little get-togethers in. And I'm using the word get-togethers very lightly. There's not chai being served here. There's some crazy shit going down. Now, I'm an open-minded guy. After all, I do host a free radio program to you guys, okay? Is it me? Am I just a square? But I've never understood people who are into the weird stuff. I think sex is fun. I am very grateful for it.
I just like it.
My spotters say that you're near Varshakot. That's Deplore's fortress. It's extremely well defended. Be careful.
Watch my back! Going down! check everywhere. Find whatever did this. Going up. All of you keep your eyes open.
Will be a tough nut to crack as long as Paul's alive. you're near Varshakot. That's the Plur's fortress. It's extremely well defended. Be careful.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Ajay. Varka's shot was a tough nut to crack. But capturing Korn is going to be even tougher.
We must rescue the Golden Heart fighters Pagan has captured.
Soldiers captured some Golden Path fighters. I wonder if it's true.
My grandfather used to make the best Kirati oysters. People would come from all over just to taste them.
If only I had some.
I can't sleep. I heard a bunch of Golden Path fighters were captured by Pagan. I hope no one I know was taken.
Pagan has taken some of our brothers and sisters into custody. This is not good.